Hey man, I asked your name, not to speak in Swahili. Who are you?
You can't tell by my presence? I know you can feel it.
Man, that could be anything. Could be the tilapia I had last night. So?
Do you really want me to spell it out for you?
Yeah. Yeah, please do. Please. Most people call me God. So you're telling me you're God, in my room, still sitting on my bed, right now?
It's me, right here,
in the spirit. Don't you mean flesh?
No, that would be my son Jesus.
Good, yeah, thanks. I get it. Alright, wait. If you're God, then stop right there. Now, this is the part where you ask me a whole bunch of random questions and I have to answer it off the top of my head to just truly see if I'm God or not. But it says in the word that you're not supposed to put the Lord God to the test, right? All right. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to answer all your questions before you even ask them. How about that? Sound good? Your favorite color is blue. Your favorite TV show growing up was the Power Rangers, even though they made the Black Ranger dance all the time when he fought.
Right? Thank you.
That scar on your arm, you got it when you were 7 when you fell on an open can of pineapples. Susie McGinnis was the girl that beat you up in the 5th grade. Yes, bald heads are awesome.
You understand me.
You love hearing English people say the number 3.
Free? Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you really are God!
Told you.
But we look the same. Oh my gosh, are we twins?
What? No, did you just forget the entire conversation we just had?
No, but can you tell me why we look exactly alike?
Because there's nobody else to do this video with you.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
Because you didn't have anybody else to do this video with you.
Huh?
Nothing. Look, I'm here to tell you that you're doing great. I see all the good things you do and I hear all your prayers. And I just want to let you know that it brings joy to my heart, the fact that you're trying to spend time with me.
Wow, really? I don't know, I guess sometimes I feel like I'm not doing it right, you know? Well, I didn't even think you took the time to even concern yourself with that kind of stuff. It's mind-blowing that you're even here right now, to be honest. Like, wow. Like, thanks, God.
I love you more than you can imagine. Now go, eat your cereal. We'll talk some more later, okay?
Awesome, man. Cool. I can't wait. I'm gonna go eat my cereal now. And it's not soggy!
And it was at that moment I realized that God would always have my back. Thanks, God.